his opponent. He's got a shot to nothing here. This is a tough pot for him here. Straightforward, but I still expect him to pot it. Well, he can get behind the cue ball without a problem there.
He'll be annoyed at himself there. He might be punished.
He can get the cue ball very safe. Taken any potential sting out of that one by putting it safely in the balk. Whoa! Almost a foul.
Cueing is going to be awkward, especially with the cue ball so tight to the cushion.
What's he going to do now? That cue ball's tight in the jaws.
He's got to ensure the cue ball avoids the knuckle on this shot.
One.
He'll be wanting to develop at least one red in the next shot or two.
I reckon he'll want to attack those reds soon. See anything easy out there?
Yes, I think you're right. He dispenses with the red and looks to the next shot.
The eyeball coordination was vital for that one. There's several roads he can go down here.
Taking on the brown is the only viable option here. Well, he's potted the blue.
Great cue ball control.
I think he should have done a little better there, don't you?
He's still in pretty good shape here. The position looks good. Are you going to go for this red?
Nice pot, but he's not got the position he would have liked.
Too much emphasis placed on the pot there.
You'll be pleased with that. It's safe.
He needs to get the cue ball back to the ball to be safe. Good safety shot. He's grinning like a Cheshire cat.
That's not gone according to plan. He's left a chance.
I can't see anything easy out there. Expert safety play.
He's missed the pot, but he shouldn't be in any trouble from that position.
Should be able to put this one away. Just needs to concentrate.
He knows he's got to treat this one with respect.
He'll be just fine if the cue ball doesn't misbehave.
Eight.
Going for the one on the bottom cushion.
He's left his opponent in a snooker.
That red against the cushion will be giving him a little discomfort now. That looks dangerous. That's the type of shot that can land you in real hot water.
His best bet seems to be the one near the black.
He has to play at a very regular pace. Neither rushing or hesitating too much.
One. He's worked the cue ball into a good position there.
I think he's probably got the requisite angle to be nicely on the next red. Black spot it is then.
That pot went down cleanly and he's left himself on.
Potting a few now that he wasn't necessarily potting earlier.
The safest option is another blue.
He needs the cue ball to play ball, so to speak. Well, I'm not sure how he's going to find a way to play the ball here.
He knows he's got to treat this one with respect.
Twenty-one.
Ought to be a straightforward pot.
21. That goes down as an opportunity missed.
Spoiled for choice here. Good positional shot.
Start. Can he go on from here? It looks like he might be nicely set for the black after this one.
It's not ideal, but sometimes you just have to have a crack and hope you've got luck on your side. Great shot.
One.
He knew he'd be safe, but he cracked that one home beautifully. I think he's probably got the requisite angle to be nicely on the next red. Not looking fazed by his opponent at all. Saying a little prayer to himself before this one.
He potted that emphatically, but he's not left anything easy.
It'll miss. Certainly wasn't easy, but he'll wish he could have another crack at that one. He's off the pace here, but he's not lost it yet. Whoa. Control the cue ball nicely there.
Eight.
any of the cores will put the frame safe. Pressure shot coming up. Yes.
Nine.
He's got a little bit of breathing room then. We know he's not the best spin player in the world, so that won't be his favourite option.
That leaves his opponent needing snookers.
Way too close for comfort. Nice and safe.
He's playing catch up. Snooker's required.
Psychologically, it never helps to be behind in a match, of course. To be as tight as possible on the ball cushion here.
I'm sure he'll play safe here. Not enough thought put into that shot.
Giving points away.
Foul.
Something out of the bag to get a pot here. Killed off any potential danger by putting the cue ball safe.
He got the position, but blew the pot.
Oh. Well, you can see the tension written all over his face, can't you?
There's no shortage of possibilities for this next shot.
I don't think his opponent's in any mood to let that wayward safety shot go unpunished.
Well, it's a start. Can he go on from here?
He needs the cue ball to play ball, so to speak.
He should be able to negotiate a good position on the next red here.
Black would be nice.
Let's set himself up nicely for the next ball.
Nine.
You'll be keeping one eye on developing the reds.
Is this the time to go into the reds?
Certainly an interesting game. And again, all snooker games are interesting. It's safe. I can't see anything easy out there.
Be pleased with that, it's safe.
You want to get back to the ball, play it safe.
Yes, he's got to play the percentages on this one.
Fantastic safety.
He needs to leave the ball nice and safe behind the balk line.
Suitable areas on the table where he can achieve a decent safety.
He's got to go for the safety now.
Loves to live life on the edge when it comes to his snooker. Very risky player, but it makes him such a joy to watch. Giving points away. Just misjudged the fine angle.
Four.
Well, it's not looking as good for him now as it did 15 seconds ago.
I can't see a way out without coming off the cushion. That one.
I don't think there's anything easy on there.
Using computers, we can predict where the white ball will end up. The player can't see that, of course, though.
What?
What an amazing shot.
It was nearly full length of the table, but he coped very well there. He's going to take on the black.
To get the pot and the position will please him.
Eight.
He knows he's strayed out of position. He'll be annoyed with that.
He potted the ball excellently, but he's not got a position to speak of.
Have killed off any potential danger by putting the cue ball safe.
Nope.
Never easy, those ones. It'll take a good shot from his opponent to punish that one.
He had a good go at a difficult pot. Been in a reasonable position for his next shot.
It's there.
This is a good chance to get position on a red.
He's controlled the cue ball nicely there.
Getting better. He seems to be finding his putting arm again.
Four.
It looks like he might be nicely set for the black after this one.
Which of the available reds will leave him in best stead to continue the break?
Five.
There's a chance to follow up from that good pot.
Looks like he's having a go at this black.
Nice easy one then.
13.
You won't be too disappointed to be going for black again.
That black's surely the choice of shot.
The black goes down then.
20.
There's plenty of options opened up here.
It's a good pot, and he's well poised for the next.
21.
That's a good solid break, and it should put him in good stead for the rest of this frame.
28.
Another crack at the black would be nice.
If he gets the right angle on the black, he'll be on another red.
It wasn't beyond the rails, so expected a better positional shot there.
He's thinking about having a crack at this green.
31.
It looks like he might be nicely set for the black after this one.
I wish I could just press a button to make him take a shot instead of waiting around like this. He knows in an incredibly difficult situation now, and the tension is showing. Will we be able to get a nice shot on the brown?